I was told to reject offer to compose music for Slumdog millionaire A.R. Rahman. Music composer A.R. Rahman revealed that he was advised to reject filmmaker Danny Boyle's offer to compose music for Slumdog millionaire. I met Danny and he really wanted me to do the music for the film. I called my agent who said reject it straight away. He is very complicated. Works with multiple composers might throw your music out. He recalled. A.R. Rahman said he was sure he would fart anytime.